This is news for kids from KVOA 4 and Bear Essential News.
On June 5th, there was a 7-hour transit of Venus across the sun. This event was impressive, beautiful, and breathtaking. You may have heard of eclipses, but this was not an eclipse. What is a transit? According to dictionary.com, transit means the act or fact of passing across or through. This transit of Venus is a rare phenomenon. It has not occurred for 8 years and won't occur for us for another century. Flandreau Planetarium was selling sun viewing glasses so you could look at the sun without damaging your eyes. Flandreau had free admission to the museum, where you could see the exhibits all for free. They also were streaming the transit of Venus live in the small dome from Google. This is Adalys Catalan from the Arizona Virtual Academy for Bear Central News.